Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current MongoDB version on Windows 11. So let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type MongoDB and press enter. The official website is visible, mongodb.com. Click on it. Now go to products. Here you need to select the community edition. Click on it. Go below. Click download community. Go below. And you can see MongoDB community server download is visible. Here is the current version 8.0.12. Okay. This is for Windows x64 system. And .msi packages available for downloading. Click the download button. The download started. Let's wait. Guys, we have successfully downloaded the installer file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started, click next. Accept the license agreement, click next. Setup type is visible, you can go for the complete installation or custom. I'll click complete. Service configuration, keep it as it is, it will run service as network service user. Service name is MongoDB. Data directory is the place where your databases will get saved, and for logs you have this log directory. Click next. MongoDB Compass is a UI to create MongoDB databases and tables. I'll uncheck this. I don't need it right now. Click next. Click install. Let's wait. We have installed MongoDB. Let us set the path. We will go to the location wherein we installed MongoDB. It is in C drive, program files. Here it is MongoDB. Double click. Click server. Click 8.0. Click bin and copy the same path. Minimize. Go to start. Type environment variables. Click open. Here click environment variables. Now under system variables, double click path. Click new and paste the same path. Right click paste. We have set the bin path. Click OK. OK. And the last OK. We have installed MongoDB. Now we will install MongoDB shell. Because it is used for interacting with MongoDB deployments. So to install MongoDB shell, go to the following. Here type MongoDB shell and press enter. Click on the first link. The following is the path. Okay. So this is the MongoDB shell version 2.5.6 and it is available for Windows 64-bit. That is, it is available for Windows 11 also. I'll select the MSI package. Click the download button. The download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the MongoDB shell. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Click next. I'll install MongoDB shell for the entire system. So I'll just uncheck this and this is the shell path. Click next. Click install. We have installed MongoDB shell. Click finish. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start, type cmd. Click open. Now let us verify the MongoDB installation by typing mongod space --version and press enter. The following is visible, that means we successfully installed the current version. Now I'll close this, go to start, type cmd, click open. Now let us start MongoDB. For that we need to type mongo sh, this is MongoDB shell. Okay, when you'll press enter, you can see the versions are visible. We just installed MongoDB and mongo sh, that means we successfully installed them. Now let us see the default databases using the show dbs command. Press enter and these are the default databases. Okay, to create a database or to use it, you can use the use command. Type the name of the database. Let's say I'll type AmitDB. You can add any name and press enter. It's written switched to DB AmitDB. Now let us create a new collection. So let's say I'll create a new collection students. So within this, add the name of the collection. And when I'll press enter, it will show OK. Here it is OK. That means we successfully created a collection. Within this, we can create documents and also work around MongoDB. Now refer to our free MongoDB tutorial. The link is in the description of the video. Through this, you can easily create a collection, create various documents. Within that, work with various operations in MongoDB.